here. So OLED is abbreviation from Organic Light Emitting Diode, so like a LED, just based on organic materials. The emitting light is pretty much the same as with the LED, just the materials used here are different. It's not a, let's say, a silicone base, but rather organic based layers. And as you can see, the build and construction is pretty simple. The physics here is like in any LED diode or laser. So we have the recombination of the electrons. So with the currents, they go to the higher levels, energy states, and then they go to the lower levels and they emit the light, yes? And using different materials, we can generate different colors. And this is different than in TFT. As you may remember from our TFT sessions, we were talking that the TFT or the like LCD in general is just blocking the light from the backlight. So usually the backlight in TFT is white, then we block the light or we transmit the light. And to achieve the color in a TFT, we need to use a color filter. Yes, normally it's like a three color filters on the top of the TFT screen, which is RGB. Here it's different. Here we have a material that emits the color itself. So using different materials, we can emit different colors. Yes, pretty much all the colors. Of course, if we have full color OLED display, which will be typically AMOLED, displays that you can see nowadays in mobile phones or tablets or even laptops or TV, of course, they use different cells like RGB cells or RGBW, something like that, and then the colors are mixed. But as I mentioned, the OLED is emitting light itself, so we don't have any backlight. And we'll skip to the next slide here, and you can see a simple comparison between a TFT display and OLED display. So the first thing that is always noticed is that OLED display is way simpler. Yes, so we have way less layers than in a TFT. As you remember from TFT, it's pretty complicated. So first we need a backlight, then we need some diffusers, light guides to prepare the light. And then we have, of course, the polarizers. We have a TFT itself, which is, let's say, simplified here. And then we have a color filters that I mentioned already, and we have a top polarizer. And with OLED, as you can see, it's very simple construction. So basically, we need a base, as always, in every, like a backbone for a display. But then we have the emission layer and some conductive layers on top, on the bottom. In a passive display, PM OLED, this is very simple compared to monochrome display. With active matrix, it's more like a TFT, so we additionally will have transistors in the cells, but in the simplified version, we don't have a transistors, just a simple layers. And as you see, there is no color filter and no backlight, yes? So we have no back and no front layers here, just middle that is emitting light itself. And this gives us a really big advantage. So I would say that of course it's simpler, so it's like maybe cheaper to build in a mass production OLED displays, or should be. It's not always the case, but if we don't have a backlight and we don't block the light, that means if we don't emit any light, we have a true black background, and this is like a huge advantage of the OLED displays, where we have a contrast in very high values. So the OLED display is like a perfect display to achieve high contrast. If we don't have a reflected light, or like if we decrease the reflected light, we don't have the light that is coming from the backlight, because there is no backlight. And if you ever seen the OLED display, I think most of you have seen that. It's especially seen if you will go to the to some like TV store, and you will see OLED TV, particularly from LG or Samsung or other brand. You may notice that the contrast there is very high, and the black is true black. It's, I would say, even unnatural thing to see that we will have. Usually the companies there use special movies prepared, and let's say we have like a cosmos or something, and the sun in the middle, and the background is black, and it's truly black. And it's worth to see, it's different than a TFT. If you have TFT next to the OLED display, you will notice the differences, that the contrast in OLED is way, way higher because there is no backlight and no issue with the light that is going through TFT always, yes? A little, but always. So that's the main